Well, at least you just got a glimpse into the future, because that's exactly how I'm going to be when my ass is old. Discount code DRIP saves 10% at WrestlingFigures.com.
The coolest reviews, the funnest shit, nailing the fuck out of it every damn day of the week.
It's Grim's Toy Show action inside a figure review. I am your host, Ebenezer Middlestore.
Waddling my white ass into What a Waste Walmart to find some fuck figures to have some fun today. Holy gefilte fish, they actually have stuff. Stuff that I got a month ago from Ringside Collectibles. Who wants to walk around Walmart with Elias? Well, I'm going to be wandering around Walmart with Elias when I put this sumbitch up in my shopping cart. Holy gefilte fish. Holy hell, I'm hyped. I can't believe I found him. He's here, and he comes with a guitar. He's going to sing you a song and make you walk with Elias. Look at Garbage Beard just killing me. He's like, yeah, I'm Elias. I'm singing songs and stuff because that's what I do. I strum. And I make platinum awards, and I drift away and do things. He goes in the car there. Holy pickle dick. Look what they got. It's Kofi Kingston. Holy hell, he's high. Why the hell did they make the figure high? I bet he walks around with Xavier Woods. Look, he's like, yeah. He's kicking all kinds of ass. Oh, my God. He's like, I pledge allegiance to my pants. What in the holy happened here? He's got some sort of head in a package. The giant machine comes with Andre the Giant's head. What did he do? Cut Andre the Giant's head off? What? This guy's nuts. I never knew that that's what actually happened to Andre the Giant. The giant machine is the reason he passed away. I don't believe it. Look at this guy. He's a mass murderer of some sort. I'm scared. I don't want him. I just want to pledge allegiance to the vest. Pledge allegiance to the pants of Xavier Morning Woods and to the trombone for which he blows One Nation under his ball sack, indivisible, with division and multiplication and video games for all. Nailed it times two. I think that's Fresca 35. Yeah, what's it called? Fresca, Francesca, whatever. Fresca, Francesca. Look, he's got the ice pops and everything. Jason Jordan, it's so sad. Apparently, his career could be over because of a neck injury that could be career-ending. What a waste. You look up What a Waste in the dictionary, and there's a picture of his career-ending injury. And speaking of, we got the Beak Incarnate here. He's got the big beak, Toucan Sam, the schnoz of Triple H. Look at that nose. The nose. Kicking all kinds of ass. Solid steel sledgehammer. And you know he's going to go home. And, you know, sledgehammer Stephanie. That's a really badass Triple H figure. I might buy that one, too. Hi, kids! It's your buddy Super Cena. Look, we got a John Cena here. And he's like, ooh, apple juice. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Boo-boo-doo-boo. It's your buddy Super Cena. Coming with a hat. Coming with a shirt. Kicking all kinds of ass. Orange. Pumpkin top. Look at just in time. Yeah, they have the whole set here at Walmart. Just in time for Halloween. Derp. Derp and derp. Derp, 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 derp. He's got the derp face. Moose knuckle out and ready. And we got ourselves in two-pack Shippus and Cesaro. And a bunch of basic bullshit over here. And a Rich Swan and Seth Rollins and Sasha Pranks. They're all here. A bunch of basics. Moron monster figures that everybody hates and nobody buys. Oh, here we go. Jurassic Fart. Did you guys enjoy the dinosaur episode that we made the other day? It was full cringe, but that was sort of the fun of it. We wanted it to be cringe. And I'll make more if you like them. We got this guy here. He should be Stewie Griffin on the show. He's like, Lewis, I hate broccoli, and I'll kill you. I don't know if I did that good enough. But look, we got motherfuckers I like. Ah! Nailed it.
Thanks for watching the video. Click this one right here in case you missed something funny. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Nailed it.